I am not a poet. Perhaps you are. And I feel like through imaginary immigrants far above the sky. My delusion is fueled by happy and painful emotions. They are so powerful that they embody spells. Like a hero tending to his own wound. Haters, traitors, and liars who are constantly perceived as clean can only fantasize this is not wishful thinking. I'm looking sad, crying alone, and smiling. Like a raving traveler conversing with nature. I hope to capture the elusive essence of feelings, yet despite my best efforts, I utterly failed. Into a more extensive pattern. We all tell various tales, but until we get back to it, we are all on the same ground. How many breeds do we each get? While fast asleep, a butterfly's wings flap beneath the silk bed in quest of a dream. And maybe someday, when they're looking for me, they'll remark my life is like a refreshing wind. Then, as if the wind sweeps the dust from your headlights, you look for me to begin over. Who am I? I am only human, and so are we.